spin off like something serious.
Upper back. Rock you. Woo. Love it. Look at this crazy exercise. I don't even know what I'm doing. I was training. Okay, so, I don't even know why I'm doing this. Thick cambered bar, close grip bench press. If you stick with the basics, you're gonna get crazy strong. Zercher squats, bench, military press, chin-ups, dips, heavy cheek curls, sled drags, tire flips, glute ham raise. I get an email from this dude like 50 emails, 30 emails, whatever. Oh. What do I do? How many sets? Exactly how many sets and reps? Should I deadlift? Should I do incline bench or flat bench? Dude, do incline bench. Train it heavy. 2 or 3 weeks later, go flat bench. Train it heavy. Back off when you're a little bit tired. You know, the guys in the pen, they're jacked as hell. They're strong as hell. They eat. They train. They keep it simple. That's what I'm doing. Keeping it simple. Train hard. Train heavy. Back to school, kids.